Let's say you just get home from work and it's kind of late. You're a little peckish. You sneak into the kitchen, see a pot on the stove, and you say, wow, this could be exciting. You lift that lid and you look in there, and what do you see?
Hot dog race.
That's right.
Hot dog race.
You look down under that pot and you say to yourself,
hot dog race.
That's me. Hot dog race.
Hot dog race.
With a slice of avocado.
Hot dog race.
And toast on it tutu.
Hot dog race.
Hot cafe cubano.
Life ain't easy, but it beats being dead. Coffee breaks over, back on your hand. So much sadness and so much sorrow. I can't take any more till tomorrow.
Talking Oscar Mayer here, or for God's sake, Smokey Links or anything like that. I'm talking about the little salchichas. You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about the little Vienna sausages in the can.
Hot dog race.
Pepe double dipped the guacamole.
Hot dog race.
Then he floated in the sky.
Hot dog race.
Watching Salvador Gigante.
But it beats being dead. Coffee breaks over, back on your hand. So much sadness and so much sorrow. I can't take any more till tomorrow. Well, life ain't easy, but it beats being dead. Coffee breaks over, back on your hand. So much sadness and so much sorrow.
Felices.